Welcome to part 10, everybody. Part 10. I'm forgetting how many parts there've been. Jeez. But welcome to part 10. We're just gonna jump right back into the story. I think with this episode, I only did story mode. But for the next part, we'll keep going with some other stuff. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Have fun. Wahaha. So I did go ahead and upgrade weapons and whatnot. Off stream, but I got another support conversation, so I held on to that for you guys. So that's what we're gonna start with today. Let's go!
Ah!
It's with Fogato. Support! Let's get this.
Fogato, I want to thank you and the Sentinels for your hard work today.
Hard? That was nothing. We didn't have to resolve a single quarrel, and there were barely any corrupted around. I only wish every day was like this.
You're so easygoing, all the time. That must be why your people love you so much. As your ally, I certainly enjoy working with someone so unflappable.
Unflappable, huh? Ooh, I think I feel a blush coming on.
What?
But thanks for the compliment. How about we grab dinner together sometime?
Dinner?
Yeah, you, me, and some hard-hitting questions. Like, who is your very best friend, and why?
That's pretty personal.
Do I have one?
You could tell me a super secret wish. You know, one you're too embarrassed to reveal.
No.
No, that's even worse. Look, as much as I enjoy your devil-may-care attitude, the banter is a bit much.
You'd rather I be all boring and serious? Nah, that wouldn't be me if I wasn't a rascal.
I suppose you're right. It is hard to imagine you without that carefree personality of yours. It may be your most likable trait.
Cute. Hey! Yes! Okay, but now we can get back into it. Cause I leveled them up with you guys last time. Yeah, I think we're ready. Travel! Okay, do I do trials or do we do storyline? Another poke. Wait, which one is that? Because also, there is also a DLCs that I should be getting. I don't know if you're supposed to get them, like, later on in the story or how that works. I just want to see. Okay, this is... Yep, this is Lynn's. This is Ike's. This is... Yep. Corin. Okay. And then... Yep. Okay, so we do have the ones for all of them. I think this actually goes in... Yeah. This is just telling me I'll get... Okay. Skirmish. Circus is where we want to go. Why is that one blue? Okay. You wanna what? We'll do wins. You can't decide what you want to do. Yeah, well, I'll at least do this and then I'll figure it out. We should be good to go. Yes. Because I don't know. Figure it out.
I want to keep going with the storyline.
With Emblem so Corps and added to our ranks, each country's rings have been collected.
Right. No more rings in the wild. Between us and Sombron, they've all been taken.
Let's consider the situation. There are 5 emblems on our side. Lin, Lucina, Ike, Byleth, and now Corrin.
Meanwhile, the Fell Dragon's got 7 in his grubby claws. Most of them are old allies. Marth, Sigurd, Celica, Makaya, Leif, and Roy. As well as another emblem ring his forces stole from Lithos, the Azure Twins.
To gather all 12, we will need to face the enemy directly.
Yep.
Are you proposing we invade Illusia?
Returning to Illusia already?
Yeah, that's gotta be complicated.
Indeed. But that aside, invading Illusia now would be a mistake. They have a clear advantage. 7 emblems to our 5.
The worst case scenario is that they steal more of our rings. That's what concerns me.
If that happens, we can abandon all hope of defeating the Fell Dragon.
But the longer we wait to attack, the more likely it is they'll attack us.
It's best that we strike first. One never wants to be on the wrong end of an ambush.
Nope. When we're not ready to take the offensive. Rockin' a hard place, huh?
Pardon the interruption.
Vander, what is it?
Word from the port of Solm. A number of warships were spotted on the horizon. Judging from the crests on their sails, they appear to be Illusian vessels.
They're attacking the Queendom again?
No. In fact, the fleet sails toward Firinair.
My kingdom.
Yep.
We'd better take a look for ourselves.
Let's head to the Azure Coast! It's near the border, and it's got a clear view of the sea.
Okay, so that's why we go there. Okay. Oh, yep.
Smooth sailing! At this rate, we'll be the first ones in Firinair.
No.
It would seem so.
Wonder why Zephia told us to go ahead. Our orders are to kill everyone we see, right? With this kind of head start, think of the body count we can get. We'll be heroes! Seems like Zephia's really taking a shine to us, don't you think, Mavir?
I do not particularly care. I have my orders, and I will follow them.
See, this is why I can't stand you. You never praise me, and you're no fun at all. I thought Chris was bad. At least he's not the boringest man in the world.
Lady Marnie, Sir Mavir.
You got something to report?
2 soldiers have deserted the fleet.
Ah.
Perhaps they had reservations about the current strategy.
Who was it?
Whatever. Leave them be. We'll catch up later and beat the daylights out of them.
But they took an emblem ring.
What?
What?
Explain.
Who was it?
As a precaution, we kept each ring on a separate ship in the fleet. These soldiers attacked the guard on watch and stole the ring of the Azure Twins. Warships are already in pursuit.
We will take chase as well. The ring must be returned at any cost. These soldiers, what are their names?
Rosado and Goldman.
I knew it!
Princess Hortensia's retainers? I thought those 2 were behaving themselves lately.
No longer, it seems. Do we know where they went?
They were headed to Solm by Wyvern.
All right. Turn this ship around. Take us to the coast of Solm. Ugh! We were in the lead. Those 2 are in heaps of trouble.
We're gonna get another ring.
We're in Solm now. I think it's safe to say we lost them.
Perhaps we should pause for a moment, then. I'm sure your wyvern needs to rest her wings.
Good idea. Let's take a breather and then start looking for Hortensia.
Aw, they're so
cute. We have to make sure she gets the ring of the Azure Twins.
Indeed.
Oh, she will. I'll make it so!
Aha! There they are!
Uh-oh. Let's seize them!
Is a few minutes rest really too much to ask?
Yes.
Let's get out of here, Gold Mary.
I was wondering when I was gonna get those two. Because, like, I have everybody else's retainers, but I didn't know, like, Hortense needed to come with hers. Old man shenanigans!
Connecting?
We always must connect before a battle!
That's a Lucian fleet, alright.
They have
and it does look to be headed toward Firinae.
They have a creature.
We have to get there before they do.
That'd be nice, but look. We've got Illusion soldiers on the beach.
Yep.
You wanna attack again, huh? I'll give you a good old-fashioned Solmic welcome.
That's not enough troops for an invasion. It looks more like a search party.
Divine One! There's a wyvern coming this way!
Yes.
They must have spotted us. Everyone, at the ready!
Hold on! Rosado? Gold Mary!
Huh?
Yay!
Hortensia!
You're not hurt, are you? I was so worried.
Not as worried as I was! Oh, I'm so happy you two are alive!
Nice to see you and your retainers back together again.
The Divine Dragon! Watch out!
Get that away, Rosado! I'm on the Divine Dragon's side now. My sister is too.
Princess Ivy as well?
Psst. If you're being held against your will, blink three times.
I swear, it's not like that. I wanted to join them, so I did. I made this choice for Illusia. Question is, as my retainers and my friends, will you...
All right. If this is what you want, then it's what I want too.
Whatever banner you're under, I will defend it with all my might.
Good. I knew I could count on you two.
Divine One? Sorry for drawing my weapon on you. Here, this is yours.
Is this?
The Ring of the Azure Twins. We stole it from the ship we were on.
Thank you.
Good going.
I hope my dazzling abilities do not blind you. This is just what we needed.
Heck yeah, let's go!
Restore calm, Emblem of the Sacred!
Just excited to, like, see. Oh!
Finally, I am returned to your side. My name is Erica. I raise my sword in hopes that peace will come to this world at last.
I know we can depend on you, Erica. Now, which of you should I give this ring to? You're both to thank for bringing it here. You ought to give it to Rosado.
You ought to
Rosado
give it to
Rosado flew us here. He was instrumental in our escape.
You were too, Gold Mary, but there's no time to argue, is there? Lend me the ring, and I promise, I'll do my part.
It's settled. Here you are, Rosado.
Let's go.
Finally! This is where those thieves ran off to, right?
By all accounts, yes. Now we sniff them out.
Okay, I do... Those two are automatically on my side. I do want. Oh, she literally has one weapon. She also has two. I didn't get her anything, did I? Lance, sword. I swear she had like a bunch of stuff, but that's fine. Although, that way we have all of the rings we have. We have 7. Like this. Oh, of course they did. Whoa.
Moments ago, the tide here seems to rise and fall at a moment's notice.
Seems like it.
Try to keep me on dry land, will you? I'd hate to be stuck tromping around in the water.
Guessing it just slows movement. At least that's my guess. I could be very wrong. Okay, so we have 3 flyers. I like that.
How do I look? Amazing.
Oh, it's got fire breath. Oh no. What's gonna be the best tag? Oh, okay. This will tell me more.
Our side's cuter for sure, but by the looks of it, theirs might be tougher.
Worry not, Rosado. With my power, you can punch through even the hardiest foe's defenses. You may also call upon my twin brother's abilities if you like.
Okay. Yep. Know that one. Oh! Oh, I like that. Okay. Well, let's test it out.
Cuteness combined.
Oh my god. Cuteness combined. Really? Okay. So yeah, like literally would. Okay, yeah, decimate that mother dropper.
I cannot allow it. Here it comes.
Okay, that's dope. I like it. What the heck?
With pride.
Okay. Here we go. Oh, that's why. Okay.
Right away!
Do you have enemies on this side? You do. Okay. Have one flyer. Oh, there's another one of those. Okay. So after this and these turns. Okay.
I'll do my best.
Ooh, wrong button. Yeah, don't do no damage. Good job.
I should probably keep it to.
Understood.
Not being in the water.
I love it.
Okay, attack.
What's our move?
Ooh, wrong buttons.
The choice is yours.
Ready and able.
Attack this mother trucker. You may have fire breath, but I also have fire.
Here we go.
Ooh, that was low. They're almost. I'm gonna have to do their bond thing again. Shit.
Ready for anything.
Oh, more people this way. Yes.
Grace and skill.
There we go.
Get you out of the water.
Hey!
Okay, the water went down. Perfecto. Ah! I wanted to go here. I did not see the spiders earlier.
I will not lose!
She does so much damage in one hit. Oh, yeah. Okay, thank God.
Hell
I thought
yeah.
I was gonna hit. I saw the 80 something percent. I was like, no. Okay, you're there. There's a bird.
For Lucia.
Yep.
It does break them though.
I like the wings. They're pretty. Oh, I was gonna.
Simply wonderful!
Oh shoot! Why did she have to get in the way? Jump. you. That's fine.
Are you ready?
Why do we repeat our mistakes?
Good question. Level up, let's go! Okay, this needs to happen. Men. 10 out of 10 men.
Kind of you.
Don't understand why the Levin sword is the like selected weapon. Did I have to change it? I didn't think it was.
Guided by the emblems.
Let's go.
Nothing left of you.
That's what you get for almost killing. Okay, so silver sword, 30 and 30. God, they all look so cool now with their upgrades. I love it! Okay, everybody over here.
Is it my turn?
I need... these percentages to go up. are nice.
Me first!
This is every time, because he's up high and I can't do anything.
Glad we met.
But we'll find out.
Of course.
Oh, I can't use it. Oh wait, no, I can't. Okay. She can get two. Oh my goodness gracious.
Raised by wolves?
I know, technically, even if I fracture this person. Yeah, might as well. Yeah, it breaks a lid, it's not gonna do much for me. If I had another person over there, right? Meh. Okay, cool, he did chase him!
it.
So unpleasant.
Perfecto. I like it.
And then I will need to get you up there. Wait, what weapon do I get? Okay.
Fit for Brodia.
Yep. Okay, and now I need to go that way. Can I? No. Okay. Oh. Well, was that max before?
I'll do my best.
Adios. You're done for.
And then I will get him some healing. Many keys.
I owe you my life!
Okay, so they legitimately move one square at a time.
Got it.
Well, she can move however far she wants, but... Okay. The water go down, please! Yes! Oh no. Fudge biscuits.
Allow me! Princess does it.
fight with this again. No, I don't. It's 93%. I'm fine.
That's how a knight does it.
So it's probably a good thing I have. No. Actually, they have armor. Fire.
Thus meaning... more damage.
Can I get him? Ha 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 ha! Got you.
That is that.
Sorry.
For you, anything.
I might kill this guy. So we don't kill. We got the medi.
Need help?
What a workout!
If you'll give me the help, sure. I think everybody else can pretty much stay where they are.
I can keep going. Stand down or perish. Now you know your limits.
That looks so cool.
Level 2.
Dress is all sorts of screwed up right now. I can't stop looking at it. Actually, how far can we? Okay, so Zotto can go there, and then you here.
Aw, thanks!
And then Sada can watch it here. Monster. I love the Sada. It's way cooler. So cute. Yep.
Emblem, engage!
Oh? I like the cuteness one. What the heck?
take this.
If this is war, so be it.
Corrupted Wham. Well, Corrupted Wham, we're coming for your butts. No? Okay.
I'm here.
This time, victory was mine.
He's automatically going. I think it's because of the chain attack. I'm not 100% sure, but. Okay. Yep.
Allow me. You have my respect.
This speed is getting some use today. Let's go. Should break. Yep. Okay, let me see. Super quick. Okay, so Goldmary can come up and okay. Perfect. And also attack. Okay. So, I don't know what breaks, but hey, it's worth it.
Tell me where.
Right here.
Now you know your limits.
Desires war.
Yes. So cute. I think ultimately, if I get rid of them, if I get rid of them. Water that far. Nope.
I was right. Let's go.
I won't miss a step.
You have items, yes?
Yes, you do. Use that up.
Then we're gonna take on you. What's your place? Okay. I wanna get people there. Whoa. We'll see what happens. I mostly just want to drag people into the fight. This. It's mostly I just wanted that person there, so that way.
Back in action.
Yep. Oh yeah, all again.
Tell me what to do. Shall we dance?
Shall we? Right into my trap. Back Potencia up. I'm hoping this will mean the water's gonna go down after this. Big hope here. Fast.
Huh? We came here to hunt a couple.
We're here to kill you.
You're nothing.
Unforgivable.
Oh, can I get my... No, she's way too far forward. I may have messed that up. Can I dance here? No. Okay. Okay, I made a mistake here. Attack does more?
Gotcha, sticky fingers. Wanna...
I cannot allow this.
I
Here it comes!
You're nothing!
I may have still screwed up here, but we're gonna find out.
Goodbye!
No!
I'd rather be friends.
Not really super able to do that, unfortunately. Okay, so then... I guess technically she could attack them. Ooh, not engage. Just attack. Actually.
No mercy.
No, oh, only 19. Smash and break. Oh, that's a problem. Dead.
I win this one.
All they want, it's not gonna matter. It's not gonna matter. Let's guess who's gonna kill her. That does like no damage to him. Lulz.
Here we go.
Ow! Devine!
Bye!
Beaten by a bunch of weaklings.
Yep.
Fine. We'll call it even. Next time, though, you're dead. Super duper dead.
Didn't she say that to me last time? Look at that. I'm still not dead this time. Yeah. Ooh. Hell yeah. Let's go. Thank you.
you.
Is your magic as ridiculous as it could against these many trickers?
I won't quit. Why do we repeat our mistakes?
I should have guessed Hortensia's retain.
Yep.
Allow me.
Oh, he's just surviving with 2 health. Just 2.
For now, but we will meet again.
But I got you guys.
Woo! Find you. Well, yeah, she can freaking just annihilate everybody. Oh, I should have gone to that house first. Oh well.
It's too late now.
We got through most stories, so that's all that matters. And we got another ring.
The Illusion soldiers have fled. Marnie and Mavi are too. Now we can head to Firinae.
Yes, right away. If those ships made landfall, then my people are in danger.
Yep. We'll get them. We'll get to them, I swear. Because I don't want another mom to die. So loud. Not loud, not loud.
Okay. Talk to you.
Hmm.
I was gonna say, it's not a Lucy anymore. Wait, where is it? Oh, it's literally on the other side of the rock.
Just blind.
Oh, yeah. Well now.
Yes, they will.
Oh, I thought she would give me bomb fragments, but she did not. I am sad.
Hello, gents and ladies.
Hello.
I like her. Oh, Hortensia, you're so cute.
Yeah.
Hello. Yes.
I'm sure they are, don't you worry.
A word, please.
Sea grapes? What the hell is a sea grape?
Oh.
Is that an actual thing?
No.
This boy worries me. By a lot. I'll admit it.
Yeah,
of course. I will eventually, I swear. Cat. Hello, cat. That's good. She's such a good, like, unit, though. Hello. Welcome, I'm sorry I didn't, like, I literally protected you and then didn't say anything. I just realized she has wings on her hips. I feel dumb for not noticing that before.
Impressive.
Oh. I'm so happy they have the dancer class in this game. We will eventually. I got nuts. Ooh, I can get a seagull? Let's do it.
Mine.
Adopted. I mean, you're not wrong. You're not wrong. Did I talk to... I did.
Yeah, agree. It's okay.
Listen to this!
Betters and cream, betters and cream. I'm just a lad who likes betters and cream.
Right.
I love you. I'll walk away now. I love that character so much.
Ah!
Ooh, 100. There we go.
Well, now.
Yeah, I did. Okay. I thought I did. Oh, I apparently... Nope. Can't walk behind her. Never mind.
Let us proceed.
I mean, agreed, but, you know. Okay. And then I just gotta talk to Jean and...
See? My goodness.
Celine.
This is lovely, but we need to save your mother. Welcome back. 200! I missed some stuff, apparently. Or just gives that to me. I don't know how that works, to be honest.
Oh. Ah, that cool breeze. Lovely, isn't it? Almost a shame we'll arrive in Firene soon.
I'm surprised you came with us, Sepia.
Yeah, I'm not.
You're so loyal to Papa. I figured there was no way you'd approve of this.
Oh? Well, your father is my master, but...
I have a bad feeling about...
Lately, his orders have been... somewhat concerning.
I know exactly what you mean. He thinks nothing of killing people. I have the same blood in my veins, of course. Maybe it's natural people mistrust me.
Oh, Lady Vale, no.
What's going on with you.
I heard about those awful things the Divine Dragon said. That you killed Lumera? Stole the rings? If I were you, I wouldn't believe a word of it.
She did.
After hearing who your father was, the Divine Dragon probably said that to hurt your feelings.
I've decided I won't harm anyone, ever. Even if it costs me my life. So,
Vale,
I'm
no.
not going back to Papa. I don't want to destroy this world.
How kind-hearted of you.
If you two really want to help, then after I've cleared up this misunderstanding, will you help me find my sibling?
What a silly thing to say. You are Lord Sombron's only child. You have no brothers or sisters.
Something's weird.
That's not true. We've met.
Uh-oh.
Look at this.
How beautiful. It looks like a dragonstone.
I'm confused.
It is a dragonstone. 1,000 years ago, I was crying, and one of my siblings gave it to me. I remember it well. Even though I can't stay with you, I'll always be your friend. If you're sad or lonely, remember, if this stone is intact, that means I'm still alive. As you can see, in all this time, it hasn't even cracked.
But that means... What does that mean?
It means my sister is still alive.
Okay.
And I'm going to find her.
Theory. And it's probably... I feel like it's too obvious, but I have a feeling... We are Vale's sister, but, like... Only because of, like, the little snippets where it shows us with pure red eyes. But also that could be mind control, so, like, I don't know. But, I mean, we could be.
Perhaps with her help, I can convince Papa to end this horrible war.
I don't know, though.
Sophia, is something wrong?
Does Zephia know something?
No, I'm just so moved. After we finished our business in Firinae, Gris and I will help find your sibling.
Thank you.
Gris looks so like, what is happening?
You two will be a big help.
Look, Lady Vale, Firinae on the horizon. Why don't you take in the view? Maybe reflect on what you'll say to patch things up?
Good idea.
Another one of Lord Sombron's children survived?
What?
It's the first time hearing of it.
I don't understand. They all perished in the war 1,000 years ago. All of them except Lady Vale, who was too young to fight. I watched it happen, Gris. Watched as each and every one of them met their end. Unless... No.
What? Remember something?
It's only a hunch. But if I'm right, we may have a problem on our hands.
Good thing we heard this before she fell asleep.
Yes. After all, once we've gotten to Firinae and uncovered the truth, she will never awaken again.
What? We gotta save Vale. We gotta save Vale. Vale's not allowed to be evil the rest of the game. It's a no. That's a no.
I'm guessing this is for our newest ring. Yep, for Erika. Okay. Ah!
I don't see any Illusion soldiers yet.
Me either.
They're likely headed for the castle. We better go to Flora Port.
Hey, that's where we met.
That's the port closest to Firinae Castle. You might remember it from your first time here.
Yeah.
Right. My first time here. I was so taken in by those beautiful rolling hills.
Same. I mean,
thanks. Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
What's wrong?
Smoke. From the northeast.
Oh man.
It's the direction of Flora Port. Oh, they must have. No.
Let's go.
Man, we saved that port and they thanked us and now they got it all fucked up again. Man. No.
They destroyed fucking everything. Jesus. The worst part is it's not like corrupted anymore. It's freaking Illusion soldiers.
Flora.
Why would they do this? These people aren't soldiers. Farmers live here. Families.
Don't give in to despair, Alfred. For your kingdom's sake, we have to be strong. There are more Illusion warships off the coast. If any more make land, Firinae will crumble.
Yep.
We need to fend off the incoming vessels and then rescue as many villagers as we can.
Yep.
Oh dear, what a mess. Ugh, and the smell from that smoke, it's really quite horrid.
Why, Zephia? Shit!
Zephia!
It is Zephia.
And Vale, you two? I'm guessing this is your handiwork.
No, absolutely not. We only just got here.
Notice the change. Notice the change with her eyes, please.
Why do you think we're here?
Because we saw Illusia's army coming. Your army. The one that's burning Flora to the ground. You're Sombron's daughter. How can you not know what his forces are doing?
I'm not sure. Chris, did you order this attack? Is that how you knew where to go? Chris, tell me!
Sure, I knew about the attack, but I'm not the one who gave the order.
Well then, who did? What monster told our forces to attack a town of innocent people?
Why, it was you.
Hey?
What?
The homes up in smoke, the people burning to death, crying for help, any help at all. It was your design, your command.
Mine?
We finally made it. What did I miss?
Forgive our lateness. There was a complication.
Yeah, me.
Arnie. Mavir.
Hey, Lady Vale. Hope you've had some rest after that long trip. Guess I'm a little late. But I am ready and raring to kill everyone in town, like you said.
What? Why would you do such a horrible thing? Those are innocent people!
Innocent? It's not like you to care about that.
Oh, I get it. You switched, huh? You're the boring one.
Switched? The boring... What do you mean? Someone explain this to me!
Alright, it was a chore dealing with you anyway. I'll tell you the truth. You should hear this as well, Divine One.
The truth?
You want to know why you're clueless? Why you can't remember ordering the attack? Because it was the other Lady Vale's doing, along with every other move we've made.
The other Vale?
Lord Sombron desired a fell child suitable to carry on his legacy. You disobeyed him. Failed to use your fell dragon powers. Wished for peace. You were a defect, unworthy of your parentage. Thus, Lord Sombron gave me the power to make a few adjustments.
So that's why she can take over people.
What adjustments?
What did you do to her?
It was simple, really. I strengthened your draconic impulses the teensiest bit. Then you thought nothing of killing humans. You embodied Lord Sombron's will. Killing Lumera, stealing the rings, unleashing the corrupted across Elios. All you're doing.
That's why I kept waking up in places I didn't recognize.
Yes. As your consciousness slept, the other was awake, carrying out her work. Think of it. You fighting the corrupted that you had created. But it gets better. The fell dragon's daughter and the divine dragon became friends. Hilarious, isn't it? And pathetic.
No. No!
I hate it.
I've done horrible things!
The person who killed my mother and stole our rings... It was Vale, but... not...
There you have it, Lady Vale. I'd say the misunderstanding has been resolved.
Oh. Sephia? Chris? Marnie? Mavir? You weren't my friends! I'm alone! I've always been alone!
Vale, it's all right, please. Let me help you.
How about no?
Get the fuck out of my way, you bitch!
Let me have Vale. Let me help her. She's so sad.
From this point on, I no longer have any need of you. Sleep now. Go on. Drift off into a dream.
No!
Vale.
Time to wake up, Lady Vale. We do need you. I know how disappointed you would be if you were to miss the bloodshed.
You're a liar! Nothing like that.
No, Vale, stay awake, stay awake, stay awake! No, not Vale! No, 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 no! Red eyes.
Thank you for waking me, Zephia. I've been so looking forward to having some fun.
Man.
Fetch me the ring of the Hero King.
Yes, as you wish.
Marth!
And my hounds, prepare yourselves as well.
Whatever you desire, my lady.
How exciting this is. I hope they have the endurance to at least resist a little. It's no fun if they just die. Right? Don't you agree? You know, seeing as how I don't share memories with that pathetic little girl, I simply had no idea you and I were friends now. I hope that you can forgive my rudeness.
Your apology means nothing to me. You're not Vale. Give her back.
Rest assured that I am Vale. Yes. In fact, I am Vale in her truest form. Only one of us deserves the honor of calling the great Fel Dragon her father. That honor belongs to me and me alone.
I disagree.
My friends, it's time to fight!
I want to save Vale so bad! I love her. She's so sweet. Must save Vale at all costs. I actually legit hope there's a reason. Or like, not a reason, but like a way to save her.
Oh, that's right. I have an exciting surprise for you.
Ivy, and you, Devine what? Dragon. It's been some time, has it not?
King Hyacinth?
Sus?
Father! You're alive?
He's not. This is corrupted Hyacinth.
You mean...
Looks good as new, hmm? Not like Father's King Morian. I can do much better than that. What when I heck? Create the corrupted, they're just like themselves. But at times, that can be a hindrance. So I made some modifications.
What the fuck?
This is unimaginable!
Princess Ivy earned this.
Why me?
For stealing the rings from Destinia Cathedral. Ever since then, I have longed for vengeance. Hyacinth, I intended to give you the ring of the Lady of the Plains, but your daughter stole it. Take this instead. The ring of the Sage Lord.
Give me back my Sage Lord!
Yes, Lady Vale.
You would have me fight my own father?
Apparently.
No! You can't treat people like this! Don't you understand how cruel this is?
Cruel? This is easily the most fun I've ever had. Speaking of fun, all of the emblem rings are here. 6 on your side. 6 on mine. There's no telling who might win.
It's me! I'm gonna take all the rings back!
Vale.
Now then, let the killing begin.
Ay-yi-yi. Oh, Let's do this. Enemy commanders. Okay. Where are you? Oh, those three are different. I did not think he, like, did magic. What's in the middle? Okay, I'll leave that for my wonderful.
For you, anything.
All right.
I always find it weird when the throwing axe does better than.
Here we go.
Up close.
My goodness, how awful!
Smash.
The choice is yours.
Simply wonderful.
Other ones. Ooh, what's up?
To see that.
No mistakes.
I should send people both directions. It's just.
Tell me what to do.
Who I send where? That's the question here.
Understood.
Yeah, I know she can kill all of them.
Of course.
Yes.
Whatever you say.
Shall we?
Let's go.
Okay, 13% chance, and they hit. There's
that was
wrong with
cool,
that.
Was it not?
That shouldn't happen. Just saying. Oh, Chris is getting closer. Pick of everybody.
My gratitude. You were a worthy opponent.
Oh no, I need a spellcaster here. I only got one because I'm gonna get something. I might
switch this.
Oh.
Glad we met.
Happens when I don't want it to. Yeah, I might just need to switch. Those two, actually.
You hit me, I hit you. Let's get this pain party started.
Oh.
Allow me!
Worthless. I knew I would disappoint everyone. Emblem, engage!
It does, like, nothing.
You hit me, I hit you. Let's get this pain party started.
Watch this!
just wait and see what happens, I guess. Probably just kill someone. Oh wait, no you won't.
This is gonna hurt!
That's a good thing I did what I did. Perfect.
Me. You're ornery. Fine by me. My goodness, how awful.
Emblem, engage!
Okay, he can't attack back, so this way.
I will prevail! It's time! Oh, yeah!
Just give me Celica! Please! Dance, please.
Ha! I owe you one.
If I may.
Exquisite.
There we go. Don't give me Celica back.
Delicious.
Because if this having happened, we don't have to go that way. We could get Celica too.
Yes. Whew, he saved me.
course. I'm sorry you had to see that.
Lances break swords.
You put up a good fight.
Thank you kindly.
I'll go first.
That was cool, was it not?
Sorry you had to see that.
Emblem, engage! This is war, so be it.
I won't flinch. Thank you.
Yes. Much improved.
great help. I hear you.
Oh, Roy is the fire runner. Okay, I'm less concerned now. Still a little iffy. But a little less. I'm hoping. Oh, no. Oh, shit.
Is it gonna matter? Because you're dead! My goodness, how awful!
Cute again.
I'm ready.
With him at my side, I'm Can I kill you now?
What?
I'm sorry, Divine One.
Anyone die? Yeah!
is still, but damn.
We met. Where are we headed?
Thank you.
I'll help!
I'll apologize later.
Go!
I will stop at nothing to protect.
The flowers been cut. Unforgivable.
That's actually perfect.
Way to shine.
Nice.
No choice but to win.
Emblem engage.
Excuse me.
You're tough.
Fall mine!
Alas.
Give me back my rings! Give them back!
What more could I have done?
Knock them against me? Isn't that cute?
Retribution is due. My goodness, how awful!
You're too kind to me.
At your service. Your steward's ready. For the divine dragon.
Oh, yeah.
worthy opponent. Was it not?
So much there's literally a tail of that is what I need.
Let's do this! You think you can defeat me and my knight?
Okay, she won't.
Is a real challenge.
No, not really.
You're the best.
Because she's dope.
Armed like this, and yet I did not win. Simply wonderful.
To be honest, I think putting Met out front actually works really well. Because her health is ridiculous. Oh, she has so much health. She takes so much. It's kind of gross. Thank you.
only person I'm gonna move forward is Peter. Literally. Ultimately, I just want those guys to come forward. That way.
Why?
But then if I don't die.
I'm sorry you had to see that.
Like, I mean, that's. I know. Okay. And I don't like.
Apologize later.
Give in to your impulse.
Okay, we need to end now.
Lord Sombra. I'm here!
Father, I've not seen you since we were at the Brodean border. That was our farewell. In this life, at least.
It need not be. I can appeal to Lord Sombron. Ask him to welcome you back as our ally.
You're not real.
No. You're not you. I will not cling tearfully to my father's shadow. But I am grateful for this. Grateful for the chance to thank you. Say goodbye. And tell you that as Illugia's queen, I will surpass you.
Yes, you will, Ivy. Just like you're about to confess him now.
I'll help.
Not done yet.
I cannot accept this. The moment I slipped into the Fell Dragon's thrall, my fate was sealed. Ivy, Nortensia, I'm sorry. No, but I love you both. Illusia is yours to lead, and yours to sing.
Flashing sister?
You kindly.
Wait, do I have my dancing guy? Like right there? He didn't go yet. Oh shit. Oh, that's right.
Cuteness combined.
A new toy. I'm going to enjoy this.
Ah, but you're
can
not.
You defeat your old friend, Marth?
Yes.
I cannot allow this. Here it comes.
Unforgivable.
Call me a worm.
Hero King. Let's.
Okay, now we need to enter.
Impressed by Father's power? Feldra.
No, they're not. Literally ignoring the entirety of the other enemy. Because. Wait, just look at
each other? Yeah, no!
Well, I love you, but you've been taken over by an evil fiend. And we're about to stop you.
Lend me your strength. I'm so glad you came. Quite a backdrop, isn't it? Flora looks much prettier up in flames.
I disagree.
I knew you'd come if I set it ablaze. And the corrupted that frightened you so much. They're not so scary this way, are they?
Are you talking about King Hyacinth?
Yes. I thought seeing him would make you smile.
We are friends, after all. Oh. We had a falling out, didn't we? The other veil must be simply heartbroken.
I'll be taking veil back now. And Mark.
I challenge my fate. This is it!
May I?
Me too!
No!
Stop her!
It's not possible.
Ah, but it is. Give me my back.
How could this happen? I promise you will not survive our next encounter.
Did we get the rings back, or did they all run away with the rings? I'm about to be upset, right? Because I should have gotten all the ring back. The rings back. Blah, 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 blah. Sound like freaking Gollum up in here. My precious. Oh dear. At least I feel like I should have got the rings back, because I mean, like, I beat them.
Damn. The ring we gave Hyacinth. They snatched it.
Oh, I didn't get the.
We gotta protect the other ones. Let's get them onto the ship.
I will take the ring of the Hero King.
Oi?
Come, my lady. We must hurry.
It's not the veil you want.
Is something
see.
The matter?
Zephia, give me your ring.
Oh?
What are you planning?
It sounds like the good veil.
Just do it.
Very well.
Like, it doesn't sound like the red-eyed veil. Am I correct in my thought process? Please, let me be correct in my thought process. Please let it be Veil. Like, Veil. It is!
Please, take this!
Why?
I know you can't forgive me for all the things I've done. But still, you must know. I need you to know that even though our friendship was brief,
it's gonna make me cry.
It meant everything.
What the hell?
You filthy defect!
Veil!
Veil!
I'm gonna say Veil. I know for a fact she's my fucking
sister! When we return, I'll see that you never wake up again!
Mavier, keep an eye on those other rings!
Understood.
The Ring of the Holy Night.
Sigurd.
Thank you, Veil. Emblem Sigurd. Emblem Leaf. I'm glad you two are back.
Yeah.
As am I. Allow me to apologize for failing to protect you at the cathedral. All this time within my dimmed consciousness, I feared you and I would never again meet.
No, we'll always meet again.
Sigurd, that was my fault, not yours.
As you saw, they have been twisting Vale's mind and using her as a pawn.
Yep.
With Sombron's movement limited, it is she who carries out his will.
I see.
Should we try to rescue her?
Yes, please.
First, we have to help the people of Flora.
Also true.
We can go to Illusia after we've put out the remaining fires and rescued the survivors.
Yes.
With this fight, we have 8 rings. We're at an advantage to take the other 4.
Yep.
Yes.
Victory is in sight.
Although I have a feeling there's gonna be a twist.
Alfred, why don't you go to the castle? Tell Queen Ev what has happened here.
Yeah, leave the village to us.
You'll see your mom.
Thanks, everyone. I appreciate it.
I just hope Sombra's not the castle.
Be safe, Vale.
Love you, Vale. I'm so sad. Vale, like, I want to save Vale so bad. Damn. Okay, there's the thingy majiggy. Okay, I'm gonna talk to Chloe.
Yeah.
Yeah, and now it's burnt to a crisp. Examine us, please. Thank you. You don't. You can't.
No!
I mean, I stopped them. I'm sorry I didn't stop them before they
got
here.
Hey, so...
That cooking a meal part, is not very...
Oh, no!
That's a great question.
Well...
I mean, it's also solid.
Hmm.
May have lost as many as... Oh! That makes me so sad!
Right.
Oh, that's a lot of... Oh. I mean, not wrong. We have to help them rebuild.
Hmm.
Nah, we got this. We got this. You were so useful in battle. What do you mean by that? They're crazy.
No.
I mean, I agree. Ugh, there's Fran.
Oh, wow!
Such a fangirl, I love her. I said kitty. Hello, kitty. Oh, there's a person. Oh.
Yes.
Yeah, you will. I saw we. Got here as fast as I could. Okay, I'm sure it's a cat or a dog or something. They, as much as I would love to adopt them all, I don't think I should. Oh.
Pardon me.
This, he needs to chill.
Spirit of the cards.
I mean, a shell. I know, I'm sorry.
Aww.
I mean, it looks like some of the flowers escaped being burned to death. Ooh, only silver. Four. Seriously? I'm sorry, buddy. Apparently there's somebody right here. Oh! Sneaky. One can hope. Because that would make me sad. Not saying this, like, entire thing doesn't make me sad, but, oy. Okay, I think, I missed somebody. Oh, Louis.
Guys.
Hey. At least you did. Oh, I didn't talk to these guys.
Yes.
I'm sorry, Ivy. Oh, Hortensia.
Ah!
He took out a decent amount of people, I think. Okay. We're gonna go to school. Oh, I missed 100. Well, shiitake mushrooms. Samuel. And then we'll probably do some trials before continuing with the story. Because that, I think, helps. From my understanding, I think it helps make the emblem stronger. Okay. Bon? Yes, they are. Thank you guys for watching part 10. If you're liking the content, please like and subscribe. But also, holy crap, what just happened? Like, wah! Bubbles, we'll be back again for part 11 here soon. But thank you guys again. I can't wait to see if the theories test true or not. But we'll see!